two ahead of the game. LeBron James skips it into the corner. AD with three to shoot, with two to shoot. Gonna have to be Dwight. He's got his second three. Deep and down.
And a steal by Anthony.
And he barely off the rim. But how about Dwight getting the Lakers back to within seven with his second three of